गुड आफ्टरनून ऑल ऑफ यू. माय नेम इज़ शुभम शर्मा, अ मैनेजमेंट लर्नर फ्रॉम MIT बिजनेस स्कूल, बैच 2019-21. टुडे आई एम डिस्कस अबाउट द टॉपिक ऑफ इंटरनेशनल परफॉर्मेंस मैनेजमेंट. इंटरनेशनल परफॉर्मेंस मैनेजमेंट इज द प्रोसेस ऑफ विच कैन हेल्प टू इवेल्युएट द परफॉर्मेंस ऑफ एनी इंडिविजुअल विच वर्क्स इन एन फॉरेन सब्सिडरीज इन अ टेम्परेरी बेसिस. सो इन द प्रोसेस ऑफ इंटरनेशनल परफॉर्मेंस मैनेजमेंट द एनी इंडिविजुअल विच कैन ट्रांसफर द सम ऑफ द टेक्नोलॉजीज इन अवर होस्ट कंट्री टू होम कंट्री. सो दे कैन हेल्प टू इवेल्युएट द राइट वे टू अंडरस्टैंड हाउ दे वर्क्स इन द राइट मैनर. सो इंटरनेशनल परफॉर्मेंस मैनेजमेंट इज़ द प्रोसेस विच कैन हेल्प टू डिटरमाइन देयर होस्ट कंट्री कल्चरल एंड सोशल फैक्टर एंड मोस्ट ऑफ द फैक्टर विच कैन रिलेटेड टू देयर वर्किंग कंडीशन एंड इवेल्युएट ऑल द विच इम्पोर्टेंट फैक्टर्स विच कैन हेल्प टू रेगुलेट इन आवर वर्क. सो द इंटरनेशनल परफॉर्मेंस मैनेजमेंट इज द प्रोसेस ऑफ इवेल्युएशन ऑफ द एनी इंडिविजुअल परफॉर्मेंस विच कैन बी गोइंग टू फॉरेन कंट्रीज and assigned a temporary basis works for their one purpose. So international performance management can faces most of the challenges in our evaluation of any participants. So the first challenges is the cultural difference. So the different countries have their different cultural and their different moral values which can be reused their employees to work in the international subsidiaries. And second is their languages. There are different languages in different countries. So international performance management can be evaluate all these factors which can help to determine the right performance evaluation of international individual which can work from any other country. So the third challenge is there are different living of standard, working of morale, and there are different capabilities and knowledge. There are different educational qualification and educational system in the different countries. So they are international performance management means it can help to determine the their performance of the employees which works to in another country. They can help to evaluate they can doing right work and right way. So international performance management play a very important role in any international works which work are performed at a international level. There are most of the international working which can be used to transfer the technology in the any other countries. So all these works are used the international performance management system to evaluate the what is the output will be provide and what output will be find out in our works. So the all the works which can be properly maintained in a regular and right disciplinary way. So the international performance management can be used to evaluate the right performance can be performed by the any individual which can work in another country. So overall international performance management is the process of evaluation of the performance of any individual which works in another country. So they can help determine what should be the right and what should be wrong. They can help determine the performance are good or bad and what are the output and what are the good and bad efficiencies of any individual which can be analyzed in our process. So international performance management play a very important role in any international works to another country, to host country, which can help to determine their work. So overall the international performance management play very important role, it can help to determine their performance of any employee. डेटा इंटरनेशनल लेवल। थैंक यू।